everybody, and welcome back to Otter's Camping Adventures and More. It is me, Otter, and we are at Babbler State Park, and it is really, really beautiful out here. It's lots of woods. The sites are really nice. They have little parking lots there. There's Remy, Beastie, and the roads. They're pretty tight, especially for when you're trying to back up a camper, especially that big camper next to us. And, forest. There's big forest around us. It's a very big, like, nature theme park. But it's really, really beautiful. And let's go on this trail. And let's find a good little site. Empty. Show you what it looks like. I don't think there are any up here. There's water tank. Nice water tanks. Oh! Get away from there. There's some yellow jackets. And earlier, I found a caterpillar. It's like a fuzzy little caterpillar. The little nature. And the sights are really nice. Say hi, Otter Senior. They're concrete, so it's a lot more easy here to be stabilized, and they have electric, I think, on every campsite. Oh, and the shower house is really, really nice here. You can buy firewood too, and it's going really good. It's really beautiful out here. Let's go try to find an example of some other stuff. And maybe I'm gonna try to show you a picture at some point. Let's go over here. And no. No empty spots. But, the grass is perfect. It could be a little bit better and a little bit taller, but that's just the way this kind of grass is made. And a lot of different plants. I'm sure there's some poison ivy in there, and you're not really meant to go back there, too. The campground can be very big and spacious, and tents, campers, whatever, you name it. So later I will be taking another little field trip, and we're going to probably show what it looks like at night, see if there is any fireflies and anything different. Really nice forest. Let's go back to that watering little thing. So yeah, this is a perfect one if you just want to go easy for the weekend and want things to be nice. And it's just a really good park. It's a really, really good park if you just want to take things easy, chill out, have a good time. Want to have nice showers, being a nice shower house. This is a great park to do it, and it's a really good camper for beginners, especially who are backing up their trailers, because it's nice, smooth. But the only thing that I would say isn't very good about this park is, like I said at the very beginning, the space. it's really tight to back up campers, but it's really nice otherwise. So that's it for today. Bye, and I hope you have a great day. Peace out.